Hello everyone, we just got our caterpillars in, and you can see some of these caterpillars moving around, and what's in the bottom of the cup is the food that they will eat before we put them in our stuff. And in this one cup, you can see a bunch of the silk. If this were out in nature, you would not be able to see that silk, so it's pretty exciting to see it. And you can also see some of their poop. Yeah, let me refocus that. Yes, I said you can see their poop right there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And you can also see some of their shed skin. Let me come closer to this one and refocus it. And see that one that's a slightly darker, refocus. Slightly darker color than the others, that is the shed skin. So we didn't see them as little teeny tiny eggs. They are still pretty small and still have a long way to go. And in this cup, you can see that the caterpillars are moving around up at the top. So we will keep watching and see what they do. Watch them grow and see if we see this. And the cup will be pretty filled up by the time they are all done and ready to transfer into our butterfly netting right there. And so I'm really excited about this. So like I said, you can see their shed skin and their poop. So we'll look for more updates coming soon.